All the matters, sir. Here we are giving importance to the Cuspal Sublunar only. In this table, we are giving the importance to the Cuspal Sublunar only for this table. It will give the prediction up to more than 60%. Okay, sir. In some cases, some planet is in Cuspal Sublunar also, and also Cuspal Stellar also. Okay, sir. For full extension, we have to go this area, sir. Okay, sir. For example, I am telling, this is Pandit horoscope. Here, if you see Sun is in the 8th sublunar, 8th sub-sublunar. We are putting for sub-sublunar this air symbol, sir. Because sub-sublunar is very sensitive point. Therefore, even 10 seconds or 15 seconds, it will be changed. Therefore, you have to take little bit careful. Therefore, we are putting the ash. Okay, sir. This is the star of Rahu, sub of Jupiter. This is 4, 10. This is 8. Therefore, 4, 8, 10. Therefore, in this horoscope, Sun is good for financial and bad for health or personal matters. Sun is the karaka of our father also. Therefore, his father getting always upset. Okay, sir. If it is high or low, this prediction will be go high or low. You can check yes. Here, what is telling? Sun is 8th sub-sublunar and it is placed in 6th location. Okay, sir. In this area, the top portion is sublunar. This is more powerful. This is more powerful compared to our
decide.
Second sub-sublunar is second level. Stellar third level. Location very less. Okay, sir.
Location means?
Location means position.
House position.
Sun is in this area, sir. 9 degree, 7th house started, 12 degree. Therefore, Sun is 6th house. Okay, sir. The 6th house is a common factor, sir, because up to 2 hours it will be in 6th house only. Our astrology, the minor changes is considered as a unit. The broad changes, Lagna, Rasi, star, Lagna, Rasi Lord is 2 hours, star Lord is 1 hour approximately, sub Lord is 3 minutes to 9 minutes. Sub-sublunar is 5 seconds to 1 minute, 1.5 minutes like this. Okay, sir. Therefore, the sublunar is more power. Okay, sir. Then here Saturn, Rahu is 4-10. Here also 7 also there, 7 also there, 9 also there. Due to the 7th house, the 8th house is diluted. Understood, sir? Because the Rahu not only working 4-10, it is also working 7th house also, because it is 7th sub-sublunar and 7th stellar also. Okay, sir. Actually, this is the first part, this is second part. Meantime, if you see that Jupiter is 8th sublunar, not only 8th sublunar, it is 3-11 stellar. Due to the 3-11 stellar, the 8th house is diluted.
Is?
Diluted. For example, one hydrochloric acid is there, sir. If you put 10 drop in the pump, 10 drop is in bottom, sir. It is a good hydrochloric acid. If you put 10 drop hydrochloric acid with 1 liter water, what will happen, sir?
It will be diluted.
If you put the pump, it will not come here. Okay, sir, but some irritation only you will receive.
Yes, sir.
That is why the planet is 8th sublunar. Jupiter is 8th sublunar, but it is also a 3-level means the 8th house matter will be reduced, sir. Okay, sir. This is for immediate prediction. This is for immediate prediction.
Okay, that will be there of it.
Ah, yes, sir. This is for MRI scan. This is for X-ray. For easy, understand. This is for MRI scan. The four matters we are considering. The planet in which is a lord, which is star lord. In this case,
well, we will also get diluted because with the 11.
What, sir? Because Moon, Jupiter is 8th sublord, sir, and it also 3-11 star lord. Therefore, the 8th house will be diluted. Because for 8th house, which are the bad house, sir? 3-11 is there. Therefore, the 8th house will be diluted. If it is 159, it will not dilute. If it is 2610, it is developed.
Sir, no light here.
Okay, sir.
Then projector machine should be not used.
Ah, okay, sir.
So let us,
okay, when you will use, then light will go.
Ah, okay, sir. We will use it afterwards, sir.
Yes.
So let us.
Yes, sir. So then we should start our class.
Ah,
medical astrology. Medical astrology.
Ah, okay, sir. Medical astrology. We can go, sir. Okay. Exactly. 10 o'clock.
Yeah.
As per clock. 1 hour. Morning section, evening section. We are using the software. Tomorrow also we have. Today evening 5 to 6 we do this one.
Yes. Well, light will come.
Now we are going to medical astrology, sir.
How is it?
Okay, sir. Medical astrology. Actually, this is good department for our confidence, sir.
Yes.
Because our prediction is divided into two parts, sir. Inner prediction and outer prediction, sir. Inner prediction means health, marriage life. These are the inner predictions. Business, property, these are the outer predictions. Inner prediction is always common for all people, sir. Outer prediction is depends upon the situation. One person living in village means he is having 2, 4, 6, 10 means he is getting money. Same person is in big city, or it is in political or other location, is getting more. Okay, sir. Because outer is depends upon the situation. Outer prediction is depends upon the situation. Inner is calm, sir. For example, I am telling you, sir. One person take maximum, how many idli one person takes, sir? One person, just now we take idli. Same idli, one person take how many, sir?
Four.
Yes, sir. 10 can take. Or 15 can take, sir.
15,
1 plate. Otherwise 20, sir. After 20 can take. Why, sir? This is the limitation of our stomach. Okay, sir, after that this is not possible. That means inner matter is under limitation. Inner matter in our life, this is under limitation. One person can gain how many rupees one person can gain, sir? Can you tell, sir?
No limit.
Because this is outside. Okay, sir, this is outside, therefore this is outer matter means there is no limitation for outer matter, inner matter only limitation. Therefore, whatever the prediction we always give correct for inner matters. For outer matter, we have to difference upon the, consider upon the age and the situation like this. For example, one person in age of 87, running Dasa Buddhi is 2, 4, 6, 10. He can't age, because his age is 88. He is in under rest, means this bhava will give disturbance to the inner matter. Our life is three parts. Yesterday also I told, one part is first part, 1 to
22.
First, one part is
inner.
Did you put, sir? Did you put? Put bench, sir.
Telegram.
Okay, sir. This will affect lagna in earlier age and later age. If it is come in middle age, this is good. Understood, sir? Therefore, inner matter always common for all people. Outer matters is depends upon the situation, age, department. For example, I am telling, fourth house is very good house for all people, making money, everything. If the person in art life, art life means cinema, that type of life, the fourth house is damaged. The art. Why, sir?
12th to 5th.
Fourth house means they are not able to act in different language, body language. The body level will be fat. First, fourth house in Dasa is coming means, first of all, after 2 years or 3 years, the body level will be fat. They are not giving the creativity. Why? Because fifth house is changing his makeup. He is always suitable for all character. When fourth house coming, he is not changing his character. Dancing is very difficult. Why dancing is difficult, sir?
Fifth is negative.
Fifth is negative. Attraction will be reduced. Therefore, for art people, fifth house is, fourth house is bad house. Okay, sir. For these people, for doctor, if one person is doctor, this doctor is sixth house. For sixth house, fourth house is very good. He constructs the hospital, is getting more money. Okay, sir. Therefore, the outer bhava is depends upon the human situation, age, and the lot of depends on lot of causes, sir. Okay, sir. Now, medical astrology is inner or outer, sir?
Inner.
This is inner only. Therefore, medical astrology maximum you can use it, sir. Maximum it will be easily predictable. Okay, sir. First of all, for medical astrology, the hero of the bhava is 1 and 6. 6 house is called as a after disease. 6 house we have to calculate after disease.
After disease.
After disease. Normally in astrology, the 6 house is related as a disease, but we are telling 6th house is after disease, or treatment of disease. Lagna is before disease. Before disease or immunity. This is called immunity. Immunity is can be tell before disease, sir. Or opposing disease. Okay, sir, if lagna is good, means lagna is not connected with 6, 8, 12, means the humidity is high. Therefore, the disease is not affected easily. Therefore, in later period only, you will be involved in disease.
Is the number is big, sir?
Is
the number is big, positive and negative both?
If you tell any number, I will check, sir. If you tell any number, sir.
1, 3.
8th 20. It will give some difficult sign. Because of shadows, the 8th house will be
balance.
Doubts. Because for 8th house, which are the bad house, sir?
11. 3, 7, 11.
From for 8th house, this is 8th house. Therefore, 8th house is weak. For 12th house, this is 4th house. 12th house also, this is weak. Actually, for even number and odd number, these are the combination will come, sir. 2, 12, 6, 8, 4, 10. These are the combination. For example, I am telling 9, 10. If you count from this, this is 2. If you count from this,
12.
That means 2, 12 combination is there. In this, which is more powerful, sir? 9 or 10, sir?
10. No, sir. 9.
For 10th house, this is 12th house. Our theory in every bhava, not only our theory, that is traditional also. In every bhava, 12th house is the bad house.
Yes.
2-12 combination.
2-12 combination, only one house has only one, other house will not go. In 2-12 combination, only one work, one bhava will work, another bhava immediately will disconnect. Because already we told for both, every 12th bhava immediate cut. Okay, sir. Therefore, here 9th house only work, 10th house will not work.
Vanakkam, sir. Vanakkam, vanakkam. Sorry. மாநாட்டு வந்து நீங்க நீங்க இட்ல இல்ல ஓ சரி சார் சரிங்க சார் ஓ பரவாயில்ல பரவாயில்ல சார் பரவாயில்ல சார் சரிங்க சார் சரிங்க சார் பரவாயில்ல பரவாயில்ல ஒன்றும் பிரச்சனை இல்லை அப்புறம் சார் சரிங்க சார் சரிங்க சரி Okay, sir. In 2-2 condition, only one bhava work will, other bhava will not work. Therefore, there is no confusion in which bhava is working. Okay, sir. Another, sir. 4-9. If you count from here, this is 6. Okay, sir. If you count from here, this is 8. Okay, sir. In 4-9, which bhava will work, sir?
4.
4 only work. But because for 4th house, which are the bad house, sir?
3.
This is always B, sir.
3, 7, 11.
For 4th house, 3, 7, 11 is our bad house. Here 3, 7, 11 is there or not, sir?
No.
No, therefore there is no problem in 4th house. For 9th house, which are the bad house, sir?
4, 8, 12.
For 9th house, 4, 8, 12 is the bad house. See, any 4th house is there here?
Yes.
Therefore, if you count 9th house to 4th house, this is 8th house. Therefore, 9th house will be damaged. Because 8, 12 is under precedent, we are telling bad. 8th house is under precedent, we are telling bad.
So 4th house will work.
Ah, yes, sir. Okay, sir. These two conditions, only one bhava will work, another bhava will not work.
Yes.
Okay, sir. This condition, 4-10 condition. For example,
But it is some saptam, sir. Your ten is some saptam.
Some saptam is different, sir. Some sapta is only one group only come. 410 means one group, 39 is one group, there is no confusion will come. If R number, even number is coming, both are fighting.
Yes.
In this fighting, which bhava is developed, which bhava is failure, you have to check. Here, 6-9, this is even number, this is odd number. From this, this is 4,000.
So 9 will work.
From this, this is 10,000.
So 9 will work.
Okay, sir. For 6,000, which are the bad house?
159.
159. 9
will work.
For 9,000, which are the bad house?
481.
481 is there?
No.
9,000 will work. In this case, this will work 30%. This will work 70%. Because for any 4,000, 70% is bad, 30% is good, 70% is bad. Otherwise 30% it will be work continuously, after that it will be break for 4,000. For 10,000 means reversely, 70% it will be continuously, it will work, after that it will be disconnect. Therefore in this case, which is powerful, sir?
9
is power, 6 is less power. Okay, sir. But 6 definitely will work.
30%
will work. But here, only one bhava will work, another bhava will not work. But here, both bhava will work. That is why in our software, 8 and 12 means we are completely disconnected. 4 and 10 comes means we are put at 4 and 7, sir. 4 and 10. Okay, sir. These are the combinations. If you tell any add number, even number combination, only this type of combination only available, other type of combination it will not come. So, understood? For any add number or even number, sir, can you tell one add number, one even number, sir? Tell any one add number, one even number, sir.
4 and 7.
Which combination is here, sir? From this, this is 4, from this, this is 10.
7 is what?
Here, which is more power, sir?
7.
7 is more power. Because for 4,000, 3 is 7, 11 is the bad house, 3 is 4,000, 11 is 8,000, 7 is from this, this is 4,000. For 7,000, 2, 6, 10 is the bad house, here 2, 3, 10 is there, no. Therefore, 7 is working 70%, 4 is working 30%.
And suppose there are two even numbers and two odd numbers.
Tell me, sir.
1, 3, 8, 10.
Okay, sir. Here, for this first house, this is 8th house is there, sir. Therefore, first house is gone. For third house, from this, this is 8,000. This is also the card, sir. Okay, sir, for first house, we are searching for first house, 8,000 is there, first house is gone. For third house, this is 8,000. If 10,000 is not there, means 1,3 will be what? For first house, 8,000 is bad. For 8,000, this is 8,000. Therefore, 8,000 will not work.
Third will work.
Third will work. Third is supported to Lagna, therefore Lagna will work.
Oh, good.
Because this calculation we are included in our software.
Sir, 4-7.
Can you again
repeat this? Percentage? 4-7.
4-7 means 7,000 working 70%, 4,000 working 30%.
Sir, this one, can you again repeat 1, 3, 8?
1, 3, 8 for first house.
First house.
This is 8 house is bad house, sir.
Yes.
Therefore, first house is there. For first house, 8 house is bad house, sir.
Because from 8 house it is also 8.
Okay, sir. For in this case, first house is combined with the third house, sir.
Actually,
sir, it is good.
We have one formula. We have one formula, sir.
Yes.
Every third house giving 200% power.
Please, sir. Every third house from any house.
Any power, sir.
Power is doubled.
That is 200% power, sir. Okay, sir. If Lagna is coming with 8th house, coming with Lagna is damaged. Lagna is combined with the 5th house, that time also Lagna and 5th house is damaged. Understood, sir?
Yes.
Lagna and the 5th house and 8th house coming means Lagna also damaged, 5th house also damaged, 8th house will be strong. Instead of 5th house, here 3rd house means the 3rd house broken the 8th house. Therefore, Lagna said,
third house?
Broken the 8th house.
How?
For 8th house, this is 8th house.
8th house.
Oh. And niche dekhenge 4, 8, 12 ke upar 3 saath 11 hai. To 3 ke sudha damage hota. 4, 8, 12
damage ho gaya
na. Okay, sir.
Wahan se dwadash mein hai.
Sir,
okay, sir.
This is very unique thing, sir.
Ah, yes, sir. This type of practical experience only we can get, sir. This is after analyzing more horoscope. Because if you give more horoscope, more prediction, more failure, then only we can learn. First events, first of all, you have to go after finishing the course, you have to go and correct lot of your relative horoscopes. Lot of your relative horoscope, you know the past events. Okay, sir. You know the past events. For example, I am telling, sir, one person is living, he is having sugar complaint in age of 30. How you find out in horoscope? Means, first of all, he is getting tablet or not, sir? He is getting tablet. Tablet means which bhava, sir?
Sixth.
Definitely in this horoscope, sixth house would be strong. Because 30 years he is coming means, definitely he is taking the tablet throughout life. Therefore, sixth house will be damaged. First two. For sixth house, not only for sugar, sixth house all diseases. In one horoscope, sixth subplot is connected with 1359 means he is taking medicine in later age only, not young age. Okay, sir, first. Second, what is the meaning of sugar?
Sugar
means, first of all, we have to learn the general medicine, sir. Sugar means the content of sugar is not observed by our body. Is it correct, sir?
Correct.
It's not observed by our body. Observed means which bhava, sir? Observing means third house is the observing.
Observation.
Fourth house means study. Fourth house means it is not observed, it is study. Understood or not, sir? Therefore, fourth house is high calorie. Second house is calorie. Fourth house is high calorie. If one horoscope, fourth subplot is connected with 6, 8, 12, in his body high calorie is generated. The calorie is not away from his body. Therefore, this is the first reason for sugar. Then, for which planet is referred for sugar? For all the diseases, one bhava, one planet.
Venus.
One bhava
and one planet.
For sugar complaint means, sugar means what? Sugar means artificial
energy.
Artificial food is giving the sugar. This is the first rule. In our artificial tasty food, otherwise artificial tasty food. In our astrology, artificial taste planet is Venus. For example, Venus is the karaka for sweet, Jupiter is karaka for sweet. Both are karaka for sweet. Jupiter is the karga of our mango, banana, that type of, that is protos.
Natural
switch. Natural switch is called as a Jupiter. That means all the, if you see all the fruits, which color is there, sir? All the fruits, maximum all the fruits. I am not told all the fruits, maximum fruits, which color is there, sir? Can you tell,
yellow, sir? Green, yellow, red, yellow, yellow, green, red.
Maximum which color? If you yellow, put gold.
Yellow.
Which is the color for Guru, sir?
Jupiter.
Because natural, all the natural matters is shows.
So
all the natural matters is involved in the astrology. If we observe, we can catch it. Okay, sir. Then Venus. What is the meaning of Venus? In previously, our ancestor told for Prana or
Prana.
What we told, Venus is the Asura Guru. Asura Guru. Sir.
Yes.
Rakshasha Guru. Jupiter, sir?
Dev.
Asura Guru means what, sir? He is giving advice for even matter. Kancha. He is giving the advice for even matters. Deva Guru says what, sir? He is giving advice for honorable matters. Okay, sir. Then Venus is in our astronomy. If you go astronomy, all the planet is rotation in right to left. Clockwise. What are the clockwise, right to left. Mm-hmm. But Venus only rotated left to left.
Right.
If you see in astronomy. That means Venus is the different planet. That means artificial planet. Venus is the artificial, ultra planet. What are the natural? All the planets is natural. Venus is the artificial. Meantime, Venus is, compared to other planet, Venus having more shine, sir.
Shine.
Jupiter also beautiful.
Yes.
Venus also beautiful. Jupiter beautiful is natural. Venus beautiful is artificial. Like our cinema actors. Without makeup they are come. Okay, sir. That is why artificial activities gives the sugar. What is the artificial activities? Late night sleeping. There is no entertainment. Always busy schedule. Okay, sir. These are the karana for fourth house. Understood, sir? In one horoscope, fourth subplot is connected to eighth house. That is also with the spouse sugar combined. And Venus also connected with 4, 6, 8, 12. The four houses. If it is type 1 sugar combined, Venus is connected 8, 12. For type 2, Venus may be connected with 4, 6, 8, 12 combination. If any horoscope, Venus and the fourth house is only 3, 7, 11 means he caused sugar up to 90 years or 95 years old.
Venus and fourth house.
Connected with 3, 7, 11. For what purpose means 3, 7, 11 is 200% giving the security for our body. And it is negation the fourth house. Okay, sir. Actually, this is the 6th house. For diabetes people, 3rd house is the hero.
3rd house is the
hero. Common disease, 5th house is the hero. For diabetes, 3rd house is the hero. For what, sir? For diabetes, it is comes from 4th house. For diabetes, it is comes from 4th house. Therefore, for 4th house, which are the bad house, sir?
3, 7, 9.
If any horoscope, Venus and fourth house is only 3, 7, 9, the sugar complex will not come in the same. Any age.
And for normal disease, 5th house is 0.
Ah, yes, sir.
For normal disease, how it is come? It comes from germs. Number one. It comes from mosquito. That is also sixth house. It comes from food. Food means some minerals is high, some minerals is low. Okay, sir. Therefore, sixth house is the common disease. Common disease means 1 week or 10 days. It is curable disease. Sixth house is called curable disease. For what purpose? For means sixth house is disease. Fifth house means what, sir?
Cure
disease.
No disease.
Or curing disease. Okay, sir. Sixth house is opposing fifth house or not, sir?
Yes.
No, sir. Sixth house opposing seventh house only, not fifth house.
Fifth house opposing sixth house.
What, sir? Fifth house opposing sixth house, but sixth house is not opposing fifth house. Therefore, the sixth house is available in curable also. That means curable disease are called as a sixth house.
Sixth house is increasing the quality of fifth house.
Yes, sir. Therefore, curable disease, all the curable disease are called as sixth house. What it tells are fourth house?
It will increase
in uncurable disease. What are the uncurable disease?
Sugar.
Are called as sugar, or hormone balance, thyroid, long-term disease, not even curable for 1 year, 2 year. It will be long-term disease called as a fourth house. Okay, sir. For long-term disease, how it is coming? What is the remedy means for sugar people? What is the remedy for sugar people? In medically, what they are told, sir?
Remove sugar.
Remove the body. To reduce the sugar, what we have to do, sir?
So walk
pe
jayenge, third house
ko
activate
karna. You have to walk. Walk means which power, sir?
Third
house. Third house means what, sir? From this is fourth house.
It means 10th house is also uncurable.
10th house also uncurable. But 10th house not uncurable. 10th house is giving favorable to 6th house. Uncurable disease is 4th house only. Because from this is 11th house.
What about 8th house?
8th house multiple disease.
Okay, right.
2 or 3, because for every bhava, that house is the increasing bhava or multiple reference
disease. Sir, 4 times is some 7th house.
Yes, sir.
Then it will balance?
3, 9. That comes 3, 9, sir. Okay, sir. Therefore, third house is hero for curing the long-term disease. For long-term disease, again I am telling, sir, for sugar, which people getting the sugar, sir? Who are the people in sitting one place?
Yes,
who are the people is not able to walk? Who are the people not giving bend in their body? Shaking our body is which bhava, sir?
Third.
Without shaking our body, which bhava, sir?
Fourth house. Permanent.
All are coming in astrology, sir. That is why we are telling medical astrology, this is 1/6 is common for all disease. For different disease, different bhava is there. For example, I am telling sugar, it is available in our medical astrology. I will lot of two books I released in Tamil.
Can you dictate with bhava?
All bhavas. First of all, we are discussing the common rule for disease, sir.
Yeah.
But due to some combination, it is diverted in this area.
Yes, yeah.
Okay, sir. First of all, we have to check lagna. Lagna is immunity of our body, sir. First of all, lagna is immunity of our body. If lagna sublar is connected with only even number, sorry, only odd number, that means 159 or 371. Good immunity, sir. I am asking to you, sir,
159 is better or 379 is better for immunity? Which is better?
3711.
Which one, sir?
3711.
Why, sir?
Multiply.
Multiple year. Only you will, sorry, only knows. How you know, sir?
No. So, if 5-9 is there.
So 5-9 is 100% bad. Sir, 100% good. 3-7-9 is 200% good. Because this is opposing 4-8 rules. Okay, sir. Opposing 4-8 rules. Therefore, more energy will come in. 3-7-9, more energy is coming. Energy is the person. Okay, sir, that is why Lagna Sublad is connected with 3-7-11 means whatever disease in his body, it will not affect his brain. It will not grow more. Immunity power is high. Therefore, up to 50 ages, if Lagna Sublad is connected 3-7-11 means up to 50 ages.
50.
The health problem is not good. Okay, sir, whatever the problem, it will be not of the problem. I am considering without Dasabhuti also, sir. The minimum guarantee we are giving, sir. Lagna Sublad is connected 3-7-11 means up to 50 years, your body will be good. This is the minimum guarantee. For example, we are purchasing on cell phone. The company give how many years, sir? 1 year, they are giving. But lot of cell phone is working 1 year properly. Sometime only after 6 months, after 8 months, it is part. After that, if you are giving, it is retired. Understood, sir? Therefore, for minimum guarantee, Lagna Sublad is connected with 3-7-11 units, minimum guarantee up to 50 years, this body condition is okay. If it is 159, up to 40 years, this body condition will be okay.
If it is
covered, you can tell, sir. 45 years or 42 years, that is our imagination. This is our astrology is normally assumption with a minimum logic. For astrology is assumption only. But in our theory, with logic also. Okay, sir, if Dasabhuti Lagna is good or other Bhava is bad, means?
No problem.
This is probability. But the probability is very less. Okay, sir, Lagna is only okay. All the 11 Bhava is bad.
Very
all the planet is bad. These are the exception case only.
Yes, I agree.
Okay, sir, this is an assumption case only.
Yeah.
Therefore, maybe 10% or 5% only it will be changed.
Yes.
But majority Lagna Sublad is good. Lagna Sublad is immunity power. Immunity power means opposing, because this Lagna is from 6, this is 8th house. Lagna is for 6, this is 8th house. 8th house means what, sir? Opposing to the car. Therefore, it is called immunity. Otherwise, yesterday I told one country, this is the king living place. Here, outer soldier is there. This is called Lagna. If outer soldier is there, means very difficult to come to enter this country. This is this area having some soldier, this is 6th house. Therefore, 6th house we are taking after this is. After this is means when this is come, it will be cure or not. It will be cure easy or not. This is called 6th house. Okay, sir. 6th house is called as a disease. If system is weak means, if this is potential is weak. Okay, sir, systems, this disease are germs in our body, sir.
GRMS.
If sixth subplanet is connected with fifth house means what means from this, this is 12th house. Therefore, what are the gems in our body? All are weak. If sixth house connected with eighth house means what we can tell?
Multiple
effects. 10 years back, the gems entered our body in single. After that, it is doubled. After that, it is tripled. After 10 years, he is having lot of family, lot of gems developed in path and path attacking one area, it will be attacked. Therefore, sixth house is gems are after disease. Okay, sir. In any horoscope, Lagna subplot, sixth subplot is air number means up to 68, definitely he is not getting more treatment or hospitalization. Because before disease also good, after disease also good means if he takes medicine, immediately the problem will be reduced. He is not worried about the disease. Okay, sir. This is common for disease, sir. After that, 8th house. The 8th house is called as a non-disease. It is outer part damage. That means one person is running, one accident will come. This is 8th house. Or any knife or article is damaged our path, body path, that is called atrosa. It is coming from outer, not inner. Disease is coming from inner. Eighth house is coming from outer. Understood that?
Yes, sir.
Or poison.
Like accident.
Okay, sir. Or over disease called as a 8th house. Over disease. Or 8th house is called as a unexpected or shape will be changed. For example, 2nd house is connected in 8th house means in his eye may be big. 2nd house connected with 8th house means the eye or teeth or mouth will be big or small. That is unshaped. Actually, 9th house is called as a natural. 9th house is called as a natural or God. Or God means who makes human, sir?
God
only makes. Or nature will be made. 8th house means what we told, sir? Failure of nature. Because from this is 12th house. Therefore, 8th house we can tell failure of nature. Failure of nature means that is opposite to the nature. Incorrect. That means the third house connected with eighth house means the hand is, this is common for all. Some person like this. What is called, sir?
Deforming.
Super word. Deforming. Formatting by nature is ninth house. Deforming means opposite formation. Because 8th house is the 8th house, what we call the 12th house is failure, 8th house is opposite reaction. That part is available, that is doing opposite work. For example, 7th house is connected, 8th house means normally our kidney, all the human being kidney is in the shape of our ear.
This shape.
Our kidney is in the shape of our ears. If 7th subplot is connected to 8th house, if that person kidney in this size. 7th subplot is connected to 8th house means that person kidney is in this size. This is called deformity. This is called
deformity.
Deformity
of here.
No, because this is seventh house.
Seventh house.
Actually, the kidney is in the shape of our ear, sir. Because ear is which bhava, sir?
Seventh house.
Third house or seventh house, all are triads, means that is the link will come.
Yes.
This is for medical astrology. But seventh house connected with the eighth house means this is 12th to 9th house. This is 12th to 9th house, therefore
shape will be
shape will be different, sir.